the lying hamstring curl. The bottom handle adjusts the ankle pad, which should be positioned 2 to 3 inches above the back of the shoe. The top handle adjusts the range of motion in which the machine will use, the weight. While performing the exercise, keep your toes flexed towards your body to inhibit the calf. On the way up, use a forceful motion with a contraction at the top, while controlling it on the descent. Perform this exercise in 2 to 3 sets of 12 to 15 reps.